Hello everyone, welcome back, and as you can see I'm now 21.3% infected, absolutely chronic. It's hard night, or it will be tonight. I've now got about 16 hours rest time, just less than 16 hours to get things sorted and find a cure for zombieism. And this is really affecting my stamina regen. I spent the entire yesterday afternoon going around trying to find good stumps, and there just wasn't even one. Found loads of other stuff, no good stumps. And that's not to say that they even would have had only any. Those lights. So I've got to head over to Diersvill. Trader Joel is over here, because I'm not going to see him. I might actually just pop in and collect it. And I realized I should have been smithing down the money, or scrapping the money, because I need it for the vending machine. I don't need the cash, but I need the dukes, the vending machine. So I shouldn't have been scrapping. Let's try to join. So I'm going to try to... I never found them. It's just the mission, I forgot about that. Because there's vendor machines. I can't go into the traders, but I can go into any other working vendor machine. There's Spartan moves. Oh, there's a wood stump. Can I take it? Is it too close? Yeah. Give me honey, come mine. Yes! Hoorah! Awesome stuff. Right. I need plenty more, but at least we're getting some. So I get a bit of hope. So that'll take me down to... That's 21.6, that's 16.6 will take me down to. But from 14 upwards it affects me. So we want to go south, don't we? South and east. This is where I have my base in the Lucky Looter series. I'm just going to take these. Because my infection's actually going down. Is that another... Oh no, I thought it was another stump over there. I'm starting to get... To increase the business or whatever we're taking. Northeast, east, southeast, let's just try and keep going. East and southeast, straight as possible. Well, you never know, I'm afraid enough wood stumps over there. It'd be awesome, like that, in traveling that way. I did get a start on the walkway thing on the hard base part of my base. But even just upgrading the blocks was taking stamina off me. That's never happened to me. I've never been this badly affected before. That's pretty good. We've got some heavy armor. Tons of feathers. East and southeast we want. That's along this way somewhere. But we're going to the Poppin' Pills Hospital, which is a tier 5 quest. Well, when you get it as a quest, it's tier 5. So we're going to be really careful. This is going to be super difficult. Great to see that infection going down. So I have plenty of food and drink. I made a sneaked out about 2:30 last night. Got more water and made that into the boiled water. And I made a lot of red tea then. So I have plenty of them. And a fair amount of food. I've got 4 bacon and eggs on me. And some coffee. I've got 2 coffee. Which I'm gonna use on the way back if I have to. Well, it's on the snowberries, but I need them. I need to eat whatever I can. Even though I am going this week or next. I'm going past coal now, no longer. Oh, I've got a little scoop of egg in it. I'm gonna try and avoid fighting if I can. Because I wonder if there'll be plenty of that when I get into the other place. So horde night is every 3 days, so this is in some ways going to be the most difficult one, because I'm totally not prepared, and I'm infected to bits. So we do want to be a little bit north of the burnt forest. Where's this? Is that the tower house? It is. I think it is, yeah. Right. Sort of know where we're in. Bob's Boars. Might just go in and try and get the Phat Loots, because I can't resist. Can't resist Phat Loots. Well, that's not Bob's Boars, that's the lifties. could so do with a wrench. I'm going to try and cut through all this with it. Stone axe. Okay, two stone axe. It's not going to move, yeah. I think this game never lives, yeah. Some on the outside. So we'll do the stealth. I think that's just one. So if I don't look into a bad boy, I can go in here. It's rubbish, this is. I'm not gonna fight Grace. So. Give me a wrench. A wrench, but an engine. Let's put, oh, come on. No, thanks. Sure. Give me a wrench, come on, give me the wrench.
Wrench.
No, I've got a chest for one of them. Here's what happened. Right, still going to be encumbered at me. Let's get that up there. Let's chop that. Chop that. That's what we're going to need later, but never mind. Right, let's see what we've got. I don't know what I've made. Guess another blunt of us coming. No. Let's grab that. Let's grab that. Let's see what I'm doing. Maybe take that out. No, nobody has it. Good. I'm coming back again. Right, we've got a pocket mud. Hips a little. Scrap me. So this one comparison to the one I'm wearing. This is obviously in better condition. They're exactly the same. Okay. Chop that around a bit. Okay. Keep the rounds, you know, I'm going to shoot them up and scrap them. I'm not really encumbered, I'm one away from being encumbered. I'm about to set them up. I'm 18.8 infection. Get out. It's chronic being there again. Got any jumping skills on it. Now. And then we got the wood stump would be nice. Another three would be even better. Right, so this way we're gonna go over here. I'm guessing now, but I sort of know the way to die as well. Memory. Does that mean I've got a bunch of work on it? I'm screwed for that. I'm gonna get over this bridge then. I'm gonna take this. Just for the XP. Let's get out of here. Oh, another stump, another stump. Didn't get any. God damn. Legendary Ansaladans River. We've got paper. I chucked it down paper, didn't we? This one leads us to Diersvill, and we've got a real task ahead of us. You're so much further than you are. I am going to keep them so it's right over there. Let that go. No sixes in there now. What to do for now. Although I need those lights for the make a vehicle, I haven't even got. What's it called? Advanced engineering. There it is. What's that? Where am I? This was the right way. Yeah, I want to scrap them. Get some paper I can make four more of them. Might as well make all the animals. Give me one more space. Check them out. Can we get any paper from here? Can we get any paper from here? So we got an orange. Are we coming near to Diersvill? I think we are, yeah. Yeah, this is definitely ready to die as well. Knives. I'll make sure there's some antibiotics in it. Yeah. We'll need it, of course. There's a medicine cabinet in this place, but I'm gonna chuck that away. Where are they? Yeah. Is there any med cabinets? Yeah. You check this thing? Right, here we are, Diersvill. Slow down a bit. What do we got? Get into this of that. I only want to get the points. Oh! There's no other way. A bunch of yucca juice. This thing has gone down to 16.5 and it should have been 16.6, so I don't know what's going on. Let's have a quick check. Infection. That's going up again. Right, let's move. No time to hang around now. Oh, look, you see the day 3 has turned red. It's hard night. We're getting more and more affected now. Actually, what I will do though, let's map this and then map. Who's that most person? Okay. We're off. See if we can boot him to fight before we get to the hospital. I doubt we'll be able to go through that for very long. So I'm gonna go in downstairs. Scrap. Oh, I can't scrap anymore. Okay, just take it and scrap it right there. Fuel metal. There's no life running through the rest. Scrap them. So we can't. Dead. We come up by five. It's cheaper, but no, I'm not yet. Now what else do we need? Let's make splints. Medicus, here's the thing. Splint. Cloth threading is too common. That was a bit easy. Is that doing it now? 20 seconds. That's stealth mode. And it's 16.9% infected. Actually buy something. Oh. The first one's stuck out. It's a med cabinet, but it looks open. That's a mess, I should check that. And I'll scrap that. Chip. Scrap that. Scrap that. And then I'll scrap this after the next box. Just make five splits. Oh, damn it. Nice. We you got any meds now? So no, but you got another blunderbuss, which is appreciated. Two med piles. What? Blue, pink dot. Give me something. 97 and then meds as well. You're doing well for the meds actually. Deeply 3% of what sugar butts I don't need, I can't get one another one, I'll take the juice from here. What have we got? 85. Well, that's 60 foot. I'll buy the beef left. I have to eat soon. Slap on me. Ah. I've got a safe one, we can make handlebars and no bicycle chassis. We could definitely have done that today. We're supposed to scrap that. Right. I'm gonna put this in here. I suppose I have to check the toilet pistol. Nothing. Splint. So I need grass fibers as well. Make splints. I'm not going downstairs. I'm upstairs. Downstairs is really risky. Actually, no, I'm gonna do it the other way. I might take a risk, but I'll do it the other way. Bad boy guy. Load of paper. This is the spring just on the floor. I'm just gonna chew up gunpowder, I might regret it later. Let's just look it outside and get some grass fibers or something like that. 17.8% fibre. So it's less than 25, we'd be on about 30 by now. I can make two? Why can I only make two? Plus right now. Right, so we've got a clear space for that. Did I miss that? Bit above it? Okay. Another two here. So a bit above him, and then about the other. Who's killing me? That idiot's meant to turn him right. So this one I need to aim about there. It's a wicked rock on this bird. So this means amen. Oh, if we stay still, oh, I need to hit. Come on. Hang it up. Yeah, yeah. Percent infected. If I can find some antibiotics. Soon. Very soon. Then I should be able to just like take one and not be infected anymore. And that ultimately is the objective. No, that's going to take me about 2 in-game hours. This range is just above him, isn't it? Yeah. Okay, I'm starting to get a bit good with this. Just above. Okay. I'll take it. I scrapped it. Close the seat was in there. I kind of need that. I want to keep it. Let's just scrap it. That's what it is. up here. If I don't die, I will die. Not dead yet. Nice. Come on, please. No, more glue. I'm waking him up. It's gonna be great for him going to the roof. So from this range, just above the wings, huh? Nice. So that should be able to do it. Guess I'll be getting rid of the boat as soon as I can. There's a bit more cloth. I need three more splits. Oh! Meds! I kind of have to save it. Splint. Oh. I can only make one splint. How many cloth do I have? Three. And I need two. Chicken. Good. Put this up. No, that's a great one. We'll put next one late. Sprinkle it too now. So I'm not going to break my leg on my toes, this is a cereal, I don't know. It's true, it leads to. The zombies go on the nuts outside. This is really bad. 19% just changed. I don't have to fight a horde, I get more and more infected as it goes on before I even start. Yeah, I can't jump with them. Can I get up this thing? Yeah, can I get up this? Just a bug. So just a bug is there. Yeah. No, I don't think at least. Ah, come on, that was terrible. I deserve them, but okay. Can't jump up that. Too used to being a higher level. there any vultures? Oh, yes there is. Go down. There's a chain of vultures. So this one, if I go just above his head, if I miss this shot, I could be in dire trouble. So a bit lower down. Dire trouble in Diersvill. Awesome sauce. I suppose I'm getting the arrows back then. Oh, hold on. I'm not gonna bother checking these vultures for feathers at all. We've got an ammo stash to the left. And through that door. Oh, yeah. And then we're gonna get up to the roof. There's also a. There's also a whole lot up there. Look at that. Then we've got these steps that are really, this door should be locked. There's gonna be something half decent.
Aye.
Okay, we've got a chain mod. It's a bit better at least. So this is taking ages. I'm so in trouble. I'm about 4%. In fact, I can't get it. Forget it. Forget it. So I moved my bow next to my blunderbusses when I was messing around because I figured I want to be able to switch to the two blunderbusses. I need to get it out. Because I don't know how many is going to be up here because I'm on low level, it's only day 3. But there's going to be some. That's for sure. This is the worst part of the entire thing. But it's right next to the Phat Loots where there's 2 pill chests as well. Agard. You didn't stint, did you? At least they're not radiated. Come on. Great big boy. And I'm dead. I'm a live. Alright, we can wait. We'll finish her off. Alright, I'm gonna put this slide. Bam. He's not dead. I'm not shot dead anymore. Right. We've got a big mama and we've got another bam. So we'll pop there. Come on. Yeah. Alright. Well, I'm gonna shoot him. There's one behind him. Come on! Smell left. Ah, come on. Not the end of him? Yeah. Right, this is where the Phat Loots are. There's another three outside. They can't get in. I'll take the other two as well for the three. Right, this is my hope. This is my hope now. There's the medic chest over there. Come on. No, it's good though. It's very good.
Yeah.
I don't care if I woke you up. Oh, that's so good. It feels so good. What am I gonna do now? Let him break his way through. Give me a wrench, that. Huh? Sort of broke it. Give me a wrench. Where's the handlebars? Can I scrap them? Yeah, may as well. Don't move. Alright, any amount. Oh, we're not in 3 days. Well, we are, but we're not going to be for long. And we'll see what we can actually take out of this. Oh, good. Right. What are we gonna do now? Right, well, we need to eat, we need to drink, so. Okay. We're gonna drink both of these. Shut them. Scrap spear. Put. Anonymous. Take that. Can we scrap them? No. Okay, we need to take both of these. So how are we gonna do it? We're gonna chuck stuff at the end of the phone. What's that? Oh no, I can't open it. Yeah. I collected that water jug and I don't mind it anymore. That. What the fuck is that? Oh, I can't take that off, come on. Typical. Okay, I can flip that. And yeah, I was looking for a triple pocket mod on the end. Triple pocket mod. That's all I can put on. Now we can modify that. Modify it. Take that off. Put the bandolier on, faster reload. Huh? And that complete. No, come on, I've got to know. So, with pockets, modify, put them on. Gotcha. We can chuck them now. We're going to need that acid for tyres. That is the most important thing in the inventory right now. I can get that down. Okay, I'm maybe weak, I guess, because it's hard night. We're doing pretty well with the bandages. Oh yeah, we want to use that now in a minute. I still think we're going to have to clear some space, but... Especially with it going to town, isn't it? Now let's just... Is that ammo or something? Or is it just empty? No, it's ammo. Oh, we blend up a ammo. Okay, that's it. I don't mind, I'm not proud. Use this. The lock. Guaranteed success. Medgard. Yeah. Right, we'll take them straight away. We'll take them, take them. Take them. Level 3 bow. Pop. Right, job done. So we've got another level 3. Well, what I'm gonna do with that? Okay. Put that there. Put that there. Put the shovel at the start. Scrap them, we're going to need them later, but level 2 we don't need that. Scrap it, level 2 glove, don't need it, scrap it. Take that, and that. That's about all I got. I suppose I could take them, but I don't have a workbench. Oh, I've got no space. Cloth, I've got no space for cloth, I'm making one more splint. Well, this is a spoon of a salmon, isn't it? What am I gonna do? Let's just quickly use that. Put on them. Take No cowboy hat. Nose. Them. I want those nails, but what we can do first is make a splint. So they stack up in five, so I'll just craft one, chuck that away. Since it's bad, take the nails. They used the roids. And I'm not encumbered. Normally I'd just jump off this, but I don't know if I'm gonna put poison in that, so no. I'll jump off this thing. It's still gonna take a while for it to go down, but we're there. Oh, where am I? Okay, I've gone over the hour, I didn't even realise, sorry about that. I've got no more dead heat leaves. So anyway, I've gone over the hour, folks. So the next one will be Hard Night with me not infected.
Yeah.
I've got a leg at arm now. What's the direction of me dead? Tommy Dolgochi and Lava. I'm going to the bed. I'm going to run like a boss. The infection's going down. And I've got another pill. It's so good. I don't care anymore. Four blunder bite. It's hard night. It has been a bit Spartan, but you know. Thanks for watching, bye bye.